have Sylvia to be your wedded wife, to live together in the covenant of marriage, in faith, hope, and love, according to the intention of God. Will you listen to her deepest thoughts? Be tender-hearted and kind, maybe be wise in your relationship, and stand by her side in sickness and in health. And choosing her above all others, will you undertake to watch over her well-being of mind, body, and spirit, as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Sylvia, will you have Daniel to be your wedded husband, to live together in the covenant of marriage, in faith, hope, and love, according to the intention of God? Will you listen to his deepest thoughts? Be tender-hearted and kind in taking care of him, wise in your relationship, and stand by his side in sickness and in health. Choosing him above all others, will you undertake to watch over his well-being of mind, body, and spirit, as long as you both shall live? We have the presentation of the rings. We'll ask for God's blessings of these rings. Pedimos la bendición sobre estos anillos. Se ofrecen estos anillos como signos de matrimonio entre Daniel y Silvia. Y se bendicen en el santo nombre de Dios. And now bless these rings. Oh Dios, pedimos tu bendición sobre estos anillos para que representen los votos que Daniel y Silvia hacen este día en su santo matrimonio. And the people of God say, Amen. Somos testigos del amor redentor de Dios y nos hemos reunido para apoyar a Daniel y Silvia en su peregrinaje matrimonial. We are witnesses who are assembled in the redeeming love of God. Here are bride and groom who have joined their souls together in holy matrimony. Daniel and Silvia have chosen to share companionship and support for each other, both in high moments and low times. They have declared their redeeming love to begin a journey as husband and wife. By vows and exchanging the rings, they join to commence a life together. Daniel and Sylvia, your marriage is to be a woven design which will grow day by day. Storms will have shelter, and losses will become victories in your faithful marriage. Your affection will inspire others and open doors to those who yearn for affirmation. In the embrace of mutual respect, may you complete the unfinished pattern of your true selves. Let the passing of the days and the years deepen the love of your union and make it full of grace and truth. May you strive the rest of your lives to meet this commitment to each other with a growing love and increasing devotion of husband and wife. And now God bless you as husband and wife.